Alright, good day, student. Today we'll be solving one problem in base system operation. In this case, we'll be finding the missing number when the addition is in base 8. So in this case, this is addition. Then we are told it is in base 8. So if you look at it, how do you go about it? Do you want to add it at once? I always like to simplify it by first of all changing it to base 10, which is the common base, and then do the addition, after which I return the answer to the base 8. So in this case, let us first convert to base 10 each of the values. Here we have, we can assign, here is 0 as usual, here is 1, here is 2, here is 3. That means their multiplication power. So in this case, we have what? Remember that is in base 8. 0 times 8 raised to power 0 plus 6 times 8 raised to power 1 plus 2 times 8 raised to power 2 plus 1 times 8 raised to power 3. So you solve it this time, this 6 times 8 will give us 48 plus 64 times 2 will give us 128. Am I sure? 64 times 2 will give us what? We have what? 64. We are doing the rock. 64 times 2, this give us 8. This time this will give us what? 128. So plus, this will give us what? 64 times 8. This will go 2, carry 3. This time this 48 plus 3. 48 plus 3 will give us 51. So this give us 512. Are you seeing it? So we can now add the base. This will give us 10 plus 8, 18. You carry 1. 1 plus 2 will give us 3. 3 plus 4 will give us 7 plus 1 will give us 8. So you bring 5 plus 1 will give us 6. Are you seeing it? You can always do the multiplication. So the next is the second one. We do the same. We have 2 here. 2 times 8 raised to the power 0 plus 6 times what? 8 raised to the power 0, 8 raised to the power what? 1 plus 3 times 8 raised to the power 2. I hope you are following. We are simplifying it to make it easy. So this gives us what? This is 0. This is 2. This gives us 2. Because any number raised to power 0 is 1. So 1 times 2 is 2. Plus 48. Plus 64 times 3. If you do 64 times 3, so what do we have? We have 2 carry 1, 180, 190. So this gives us what? Are you seeing it? This time this will give us 2 carry 1. This time this will give us what? 18. 18 plus 1 will give us 192. So this gives us 192. We can write it here. Are you seeing it? 192. So in this case we have what? 10. 10 plus 2 will give us 12. You carry 1. 4. Remember you carry 1, you can put it here. It will be 10 plus 4. Give us 14. Right? Carry 1. This is 1 plus another 1, 2. So once we have 242. So here, we never know the value. You can put it like this. So here we have what? 4 times 8 raised to the power 0 2 times 8 raised to the power 1, 1 times 8 raised to the power 3. So from here we have what? We have 4 plus 16 plus, we have solved it before, 512. Are you seeing it? This one? No, this is 2. Here is 0, here is 1, and here is 2. So from here, we have what? 192. So we proceed to solve it, because it's not a probability. You have to get the answer. So from here, what did I solve? 8 raised to the power 2. Here is 64. So from here we have what? 20. This is 84. So are you seeing it? The next is to do this one. 3011. Here is 0. 1, 2, 3. So from here we have 1 times 8 raised to the power 0. 1 times 8 raised to the power 1, 0 times 2, 0 times 8 raised to the power 2, 3 times what? 8 raised to the power 3. So we continue to simplify. This gives us 1 plus 8. Here is 0. This will give us what? 512 times 3. 512 times 3. This time this will give us 6. Carry 1. I hope 6. This time this will give us 3. 5 times 3 will give us 15. So you can add it. Adding them, we have what? 6 plus 8 will give us 6 plus 8 will give us 14 plus 1, 15. So you carry 1. This give us 3. No, do the addition again. 15, 36. This plus this will give us 9. Carry 1. So you put it here, 4, 5, 1. When you do the addition. So in this case, we have 15, 45. 15, 45. So once we have arrived at all you have solved, you look at it. The first one is this, the second one is this, the third is this. We don't know this, the third term. So how do we get the answer from all of this? So this form another addition in base 10. So we can simplify it here. The first is what? 688. The second is what? 2, first is what? So we have what? 242. And here we have S. And the last is 84. 115, 45. So this is what we, this now is in base 10. Base 10. It's now in what? Base 10. So from here we can now add and then solve in base 10. So from here we proceed, add all of this. Are you following? Because when you are following, you can be able to understand what we are doing. So we can do our addition here. 688, 242, 84. Leave this alone. So let's add them, these terms. It is complex, but if you are following it, you understand. This is 4. Carry 1. So from here, this will give us what? 16 plus 4 give us 20 plus 1. 21, you carry 2. This give us what? 8 plus 2 give us 10. So we now have 10114 plus what? Plus x is equals to what? 1545. So make S the subject, we have 1545 minus what? 1014. So we have 1. This gives us 3. 5. So we get 531 in base 10. Mind you, this one is not in base 10. So X, this value we are looking for, this one, is equals to 510 in base 10. 531 in base what? 10. So now we have to return it to base 8 by long division. I hope you are following. We now use long division to return it to base 8. 531 long division. So this will give us what? 6. 53 divided by 8. 48 goes. Remainder what? 5. So 53 divided by 8 will give us 6, because 6 times 8 is what? 48. So what is our remainder? Our remainder is 5. So what again? 8. Are you following? So 8, 6 divided by 8, it can go, write it and then write 6. So I follow in 53. No, I follow in 53 divided by 8 will give us 6, which is what? 8. Remainder what? Remainder 5. You put 5 here. 51. 51 divided by 8 will give us what? 6. 6 remainder what? Remainder 3. Are you following? So in this case we have 66. 66 divided by 8 will give us 8. Remainder what? Remainder 2. Because 64 can go. So it give us 8, remainder 2. So next is 8. 8 divided by 8 will give us 1, remainder what? 0. 8 again, are you seeing it? One divided by 8, it cannot go. You write 0, remainder what? 1. So you read from down to up. So when you do that, it will have. Are you seeing it? So when you read from down to up, you will now have what? The answer will give us what? 1023 to base 8. So this is what you are looking for, the missing number. Do you see it? So all we did is to convert to base 10 and then do our addition and subtract whatever to get the value of what? See how we do everything here and then do the, this is now in base 10. We now do the addition in base 10, exempting X to give us this. So S, the equation now become 1014 plus S is equals to 1545. So S will be what you subtract to get 531 in base 10. Then we now have to use long division to return it to base 8. So the value is what? 1023 to base 8. 1000. So this unknown value is equals to what? 1023. So this is what we are required to solve. Always pause the video, go through what we did. If you have any question, you ask. Then I will provide the answer for you. So do not go without subscribing to my channel. So do so to encourage me to bring more videos to your view. See you in the next lesson. Bye for now.